How it is looking now? I didn't added any. I didn't added here. This is my footer. This is my heading. And this is about my article. And this is regarding my article content here in paragraph, right? I didn't added any CSS style over here. Now I am going to add some CSS style. So I'm not taking any other file. I'm writing over here in this, in header portion. Just open a style element and just close the style element. Okay, inside this, first I'm having a division of container, right? So I need to write a container designing part here. So just open and close, and for container, now the container is my class. For that purpose, I'm using a dot here. But this class in which one? It is in division. So use a div over here. Now, for my container, I need a width will be 100%. It should be in 100%. And I need a border for this. I need a border for this. I can use pixels or solid. If I use pixels, it could be very fine to look like. So solid black I am using here. Or use a gray color. Okay. I am having 1 pixel solid gray color here. Now, I'm having header and footer, right? I can easily write the same style for header and footer. So I'm using the same style for header and footer. My header and footer background color should be in black. So I'm adding background color as black. Okay. And my color should be, the text color should be white. So I'm adding white color over here, and a part of it padding also needed for this. Padding I am writing here in em. Okay, padding is in 1 em, and clear as left. Clear as left. Text align. Text align. I'm keeping in center. Okay. Text align I'm keeping in center. Now, this is regarding header and footer. Color will be white, background color will be black, and clear left, text align will be at center, and padding I'm giving 1 em. Okay, header and footer also over, and remaining are navigation and article. So for nav I'm writing over here. Now it needs to float at left. It needs to float at left I'm taking. If you want, you can keep at right also, but left will be the, it looks fine. Okay, and max width I'm taking, max width I'm taking here 160 pixels or 150 you can keep, whatever. Okay, and margin, I don't want any margin over here, just keep as in a zero. And padding same as header and footer. That is 1 em. Okay. Now, navigation also over. For navigation, I given float as left, max width is 160 and 0, and padding is 1 em. Okay. I need to write it navigation, I am having UL. So, an order list. For that, an order list I am writing over here. List. Style type. I don't want any style type, so I'm keeping as none. Okay, and padding also I don't want, but for sake I'm keeping as zero. And in navigation, an order list, I'm having anchors also. For that purpose, I'm writing here. Text decoration I don't want, so text text decoration will be none. Okay, text decoration will be none over here. And coming to the article, the last but not the least, to the article, margin left, I need a left margin. Okay, margin left will be 160 or 170, you can take according to the, and border also needed, margin is left, so I need a border at left, border at left, so it is also 1 pixels solid gray I'm taking. Padding is also 1 em measurements. Okay, and overflow I need to keep in hidden first. Overflow I need to keep in hidden over here. And apart of this, hidden means, okay. This is regarding article I given, navigation I given, and header, footer, and container. Everything I covered here. Just save it, and now just refresh your page. See, this is the gallery I given here. Okay, if I want the height of it, you can also increase this, not a problem. Okay, now for navigation, max width 160, you can give 250 also. Okay, this is the way we need to make a layout.
Now we seen the output. So using this, all these elements, header, navigator, section, aside, summary, we design now a web page of a HTML document. Thank you for watching this video, and for more videos please subscribe to our channel Ritin IT.